Tater here. It's time to try to get back through this place, man. For some reason, those are lit up. Why are those lit up? They were lit up because I saved with them lit up, maybe? Okay, it looks like I walk through them, and then I hit the FOOSK, and then I shoot through there, like a boss. So here we go. See, that's the thing, man. It stops right there. What's the deal with that, man? It stops right at that door. It don't make no freaking sense. See that? You saw that, right? It stopped right at the door. I'm flying and then it comes to a dead stop right there. Okay, I just shot through these. It opened up all the doors. It's just not enough. Alright, I made it through the first one. Now, activate the chain. Nope, it doesn't open the second one up, man. Doesn't make any sense. Yeah, it stops. It's just like a rock. It stops. Okay. Either way I try it, it does not work. I made it most of the way. Stupid. Okay, when I hit it at the second one and it... Alright, we'll see what we can do here. Oh, okay, you gotta get it, you gotta time it right. Get it to the third one, hit it, and then immediately hit the walk as soon as the hoof goes around. Better F5 here, man. That was too frustrating to redo again. It's been a long time since I did that thing. I saw my buddy Egg Wiggler do it, which it wasn't as hard for him for some reason. But I never really got that smart. Whoa. All of these have fire too, don't they? Fire everywhere in here. What am I supposed to do about that? What's the deal here? No matter what I do, I'm going to step on fire. Even on into there. Okay. I'm going to get hurt probably, but... A little bit. What kind of bullshit is this, man? Holy crap. Spiders. I don't really care about spiders. Those didn't set off for some reason. Anyway, let's run across here. Where is he? Ooh, it's a big one. It looks like it's stuck. Or it was stuck. It's no longer stuck. Whoa! That did a lot of damage. I wasn't even watching my health, man. Not a little bit. Okay. So, over here, jump over here, jump over here. Come around here. Run. Heal. And then run this way. Hey man, why didn't you catch on fire? I'm not getting this. Is that the big frostbite spider that came off the roof? I'm totally confused. Totally confused. Anyway, apparently I got all the spiders. Guess that's all that really matters. Still got the music though. Oh, there it goes. Apparently I got everything. I should probably F5 right here. I'll wait till my magic comes back. I wonder if I can burn through that stuff because I don't really want to switch weapons. Yeah, I can burn it. Okay. Got an F5. Alrighty. Yeah, that's the second time I died. I just was not watching my health at all. And I wasn't healing myself either. Now there's gonna be something bad here. For sure. For sure, buddies. And... oh, wait a minute. I don't think these actually do anything to you. We have burial urn. Mysterious note. Oh, I know who this is. Yeah. Gotta go to Riverwood and talk to freaking what's-her-face. That's a mission that I don't do. Because I don't want to kill freaking that whatever that guy's name is. That big dragon. That's cool. And got no desire to do that. But there's probably no way around it as far as at least go in there, because she's got the thing I need to give to the Greybeards. Here's my loot. Let's see here. These urns are almost not worth searching. Flawless garnet, gold, petty soul gem, circle of minor alchemy. Nothing else I can sell it. Don't have too many plans for alchemy in this game. Got it. I guess I gotta get out of here, huh? And there's no quick way out. Gotta go back the way I came. Is that the story here? Looks like it. I didn't see a door out down here. Yep, there is a door. There usually is. Usually they don't make you go back. They give you a trap or a secret way out. Most likely I've cleared this place, but you never know. Might run into something before I get out. Usually it just goes straight out to Skyrim. Oh, look. I think I've been here. Yep, I've already looted this dump. Completely looted. Except for that urn. I missed it. Okay. Yeah, just heading on out to Skyrim. Whoops, whoops, whoops. I'm confused. Oh, dang. Okay, this way. And then over here. Yep, already got everybody here. Alright, I guess I gotta go to Riverwood, rent a room. Maybe she'll give me the freaking thing I need, the horn. I get the horn, take it back to the Greybeards, get that finished. And I ain't gonna carry on any farther with that mission. Oh, the Greybeard mission I will, but... but not this one. Now it said the longer you hold down your powers button, the more powerful your shout, but I'm not finding that to work properly for me. Oh, man.
You're the one they call Dragonborn.
I should have turned this thing off.
Your lies fall on deaf ears, deceiver. We know you are the false Dragonborn. You shall not stand in the way of the true Dragonborn's return. He comes soon, and we shall offer him your heart. When Lord Mirak appears, all shall bear witness. None shall stand to oppose him. I shall not fall! You won't win!
Dick. Where's that jack off at? Yeah, you guys get him, buddy. You guys get him. Uh-oh, that cultist just got all his health back. He has cultist orders. Find out who sent cultists. Read cultist orders. Magicka regenerates 75% faster. The masks don't do nothing. Neither do the gloves. They have some armor, but not really good. And the boots don't do nothing. Dumb old cultists. Hey, dude. Hey, thanks a lot for the help.
What does it mean? The return of the Dragonborn? And who among us could possibly hold that honor?
I don't know.
With such power.
I have no idea, bro, but thanks for the help.
And hey, every up, day Alvor? We get visitors in Riverwood.
Yeah, no, man. Okay, let's go talk to What's-Her-Face. Get the horn, man. I already have a robe that has 75% magic, but it doesn't look very good. This one may look better. This cultist robe. Hey, man.
We got... Need a room?
Yeah.
Talk to Delphine.
Delphine? Alright, she's the one I would need to talk to anyway. Where is she? There she is.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
Wait a minute. Which room am I supposed to rent? I think it's the attic room. Oh, that'll be under books. No. Apparently it's not. Where is it? Well, I don't have her I don't have her thing anymore. So, let's get the attic.
We don't get a lot of travelers here in Riverwood. Attic room, eh?
Yeah.
Well, we don't have an attic room. But you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
The one on the left. Does that mean this one? Yeah. Wait. This one? Yeah. Here she comes. What'd you do my horn?
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about.
No.
I think you're looking for this.
Yup.
We need to talk. Follow me.
Screw that. Make sure I got it. Miscellaneous, I think. It's the Horn of Jürgen Windcaller. That's what I needed. I ain't following you. Dumb lady. You dumb old lady. Okay. Let's go talk to these homeboys. Hi, Hrothgar. Okay. Ain't talking to that dude. Does this go somewhere? Oh yeah, it goes around here, around here. Hey, wake up, phony.
Ah, you've retrieved the Horn of Jürgen Windcaller.
Mm-hmm.
Well done. You have now passed all the trials.
Mm-hmm.
Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Whatever, man. I don't need no ceremonies. I'll wait till you get out of my sight before I can move. Because I'm going to catch up to you like I'm using my whirlwind. Where you going, Hoss? This way? Okay, I'll just stay out of your way. Aha! Talk to Wolfgar. What was that?
With all three words together. This shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely.
Is this unrelenting force? Yeah.
Your training, Dragonborn. We would speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards, but you are ready.
I hope I am.
Umu, Marazawul. Meiznu Ishmir Dovazebrov Naman Da Rok. Wind guide you.
Okay, this is all backstory.
Breath and Dovahkiin.
Okay, I'm Dovahkiin. Oh yeah. That mission is done. Okay. I don't think... Let's see. Talk to Delphine. Oh man, I didn't know this was part of the story missions. I'm gonna go back to Whiterun. Dragon's Reach, see if the Jarl has any more missions. I really just don't even want to start that one. But it could be that that's the mission I gotta do for a while at least. I don't really want to get off onto side missions either. At least not for a little while. I'm gonna have to eventually because staying on the story missions is not gonna level me up properly. So I'll have to do some side stuff. Where's the Jarl at? Where's the Jarl?
Please keep your weapons sheathed in the Jarl's presence.
Okay.
I've got my eyes on you.
Ooh, I don't know that. I'm some scary looking eyes too, woman. But I wouldn't mess with you. I seen you catch on fire and you ain't dead. Okay. Nah, I'm not gonna wake up the Jarl right now. That's the only mission I have is that one for her. Unless I want to go looking for a side mission. Trying to think what one I could get. I could go join Stormcloaks. Well, I'm at a standstill at the moment. Don't know what direction that I want to go with this game. I don't want to make the wrong choice. Don't want to get sidetracked too far from story missions. Obviously, that is a story mission. Like it or not, that's part of the main story. So I'm gonna have to do it. Gotta go back and talk to Delphine. Okay, I'm not happy about this. But I think there's a way out of this mission. I think you can just decline to kill the dragon. By the gods, it's true, isn't it? The dragon. Or just abandon the mission at some point. Wait a minute. Riverwood Trader, okay. Got a little confused for a second there. I'm a little tired right now because I went to Chinese restaurant tonight. And that food makes me tired. And unable to make good decisions. Okay, where's Delphine at?
We got rooms and food.
Alright, let's
close the door, then we can talk.
I gotta do everything? I'm freaking Dovahkiin, man. Dovahkiin don't screw around with stuff like this. Freaking Delphine, man. That's a table. I think she might have vision problems. What?
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn.
I am.
I hope they're right.
They are. Okay, you're the one who took the horn.
Surprised?
No.
I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.
Okay. I was expecting someone taller.
Good. The whole point of being in hiding is to appear to be someone you're not.
You better have a good reason.
It was the only way I could make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap.
Forget
I am not
Thalmor.
Your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Go on.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time. If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
You can't. And how can I trust you?
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
Don't be calling me names.
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable. When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
Okay, you said Thalmor are after you?
Yes. We're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be Dragonborn.
Why are you looking for
the
Dragonborn?
We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it?
Sure.
Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Why not?
This is no time to play the reluctant hero. You either are or aren't Dragonborn. But I'll see for myself soon enough.
You know, I'm getting tired of your rhetoric, lady. Let's see here.
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life. And I need you to help me stop it.
Let's see. What makes you think dragons are coming back to life?
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Let's see. How'd you figure all this out?
You should know. You got the map for me.
Yeah,
the Dragonstone you got for Farengar, remember?
Yeah, I remember.
So you were paying attention. I arranged to have Farengar recover the Dragonstone for me. It's what I do. I make things happen from behind the scenes. After all, here you are. Yes, a map of ancient dragon burial sites. I've looked at which ones are now empty. The pattern is pretty clear. It seems to be spreading from the southeast, starting in the Gerals near Riften. The one near Kynesgrove is next, if the pattern holds.
Okay. We're heading for Kynesgrove.
There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Hold on, I'm not ready to go yet.
I can't wait around for you to make up your mind. I'll meet you at Kynesgrove. Don't waste time getting there.
I may not get there at all. Don't wait up for me. Because I don't even want your dumb old mission. I'm going to find something else. Don't even want to go down that trail, baby. Hey, man.
You're kind of fuzzy. What's wrong with you?
I'm fuzzy? Wait a minute. What'd you say? No, never mind, you drunk. Better check myself out, though. He said I'm fuzzy. I can't be fuzzy this early in the game. Let's see here. No? Okay. Well, now here I am, walk around without no mission, man. Let's do this. let's go ahead to our journal. We're going to turn off the blade mission.
Everything all right?
Not really. Got to find another mission. Which shouldn't be too hard. Guess we'll do side missions for a while. I'm not screwing around with Delphine. I'm going to have to eventually, I think. I'm not sure. I may be able to pick up the storyline. And that's what I'm trying to do. I want to pick up the storyline. Without doing the blades. I mean, I had to do it enough to where I could get the horn of Jürgen Hornblower back, but let's do this. Head back to Whiterun. And go talk to the Jarl. Which is what I was doing before, but he was sleeping. Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out a way to move on in the mission without...
You there.
No.
We're looking for someone in Whiterun, and we'll pay good money for information.
Okay.
She cannot hide from us forever.
I don't want that mission right now. I'm trying to stay on the story mission.
Fresh vegetables for sale?
Watch the skies, traveler. Need supplies?
Walk among the stars!
You tried mercenary work?
If I can't pick it up here, I think I will start taking some of the side missions that are here in Whiterun and knocking them out. I should have turned the Dragonborn DLC off before I started, but it doesn't really matter. If I come across any more of those dudes, I'll just take them out. Or the guards will. Oh, hey, Jarl, you got anything for me, man? I'm Jones in here.
What is it that you need?
Okay.
With good planning and constant vigilance. Even now, my court wizard, Farengar, continues his research into ways we might drive back these terrors. We must also have ample reserves of water to combat the fires that will surely spread after an attack. But our greatest weapon? Courage. For if we cannot kill the beast, we must at least have the tenacity to drive it back. Until brave heroes step forward to destroy these monsters, that is the best we can do.
Okay, I guess that's it then. Thanks for talking to me, bro.
Now, if you don't mind.
I don't, really. Yeah, you go right ahead. Do you really like your kid a lot? Because, you know, I'll take him out for you, no problem. You don't even have to pay me. Hey, man, where you at? Sleeping, alright? Where's this go? Bedroom? Yeah, bedroom. Well, it looks like I'm stuck with the blades. I've got to do the blades unless I want to just do side missions. So let's do that. Let's do some side missions. Some little easy ones here. We'll go do that Red Guard mission. That's a quick one. I picked up that cultist thing. I think I'm happy with what I'm wearing, though. Alright, man. Let's do this.
Hmm? Yes?
Who are you looking
for? A foreigner in these lands. Redguard, like us. She is likely not using her true name. We will pay for any information regarding her location. We are not welcome here in Whiterun, so we will be in Rorikstead if you learn anything.
Okay. Find the Red Guard.
She cannot
woman.
Hide from us.
I know right where she is. She's right in here.
Come on in. Just stoke the fire.
Hey, Red Guard woman.
Hi there.
Do you know some Iker warriors
sure?
are looking for you?
Oh, no. They found me? I need your help, please. Come with me. I need to speak to you privately.
Quickly, come with me.
Why, so you whipped a knife out on me?
So, are you working with them? You think you can take me? You so much as touch me and you're going to lose fingers. I mean
Shut
it.
Up.
I'll... So the Alakir know where I am?
Yeah.
What do they offer you? Gold? How many more of them are coming? Tell me.
Put that down before you get hurt.
I'm sorry. Just don't hurt me. I know you're not one of them, but you just can't help them. You can't let them know I'm here. Please, will you help me? There's no one here I can trust.
Maybe.
I am not the person that the people of Whiterun think I am. My real name is Eamon. I am a noble of House Suda in Hammerfell. The men who are looking for me, the Alakir, they are assassins in the employ of the Almari Dominion. They wish to exchange my blood for gold. I need you to root them out and drive them away before they find me and drag me back to Hammerfell for an execution.
No, I don't think that's how it was going to work out.
They're mercenaries, only in it for the money. They're led by a man named Kamatu. Get rid of him, and the rest will scatter. I don't dare show my face, lest they recognize me, so you'll have to find out where they are. I heard one of them was just arrested trying to sneak into the city. If he's locked up in the jail, perhaps you can get it out of him. Please, I know I'm asking you to do something difficult, maybe even dangerous. I just don't know who else I can trust.
Well, you know what? I think you're full of crap.
I don't know for sure. I spoke out against the Almari Dominion publicly. I suspect that's why these men were hired to hunt me down.
Okay. I don't need to ask no more questions. Because I know you're
Finally,
full of crap.
Finally, the men of the Alakir are taken care of.
But, on the other hand... I've never played the other side of this mission, but I know she's full of crap because she's saying that they're here to assassinate her or take her back for execution. Maybe they are. They are going to take her back. And I only have their word that they're going to take her back for a trial and that she's a traitor. But you know what? I'm going to play this one different. I'm going to play it on her side this time. Okay, I have this mission. Let me make sure it's,
Foolish old woman. You...
Whoops.
Nothing.
Yeah, we'll play this one a little different. Blade in the Dark in My Time of Need. That's the one. Talk to Alakir prisoner or inform the Alakir of Sadia's location. Now, let's go talk to the prisoner. And turn the Dragonborn off.
Nothing of our struggles, our suffering.
Nothing? And what of my son, hmm?
What's all this? I don't want to hear your crap right now. I got another mission to do. Too much politicking going on in this town right now. Hey, chicken.
Embrace the word of mighty Davos.
Okay, gonna go up, go to the prison, talk to the dude. Probably end up having to take all the Red Guards out, which is going to be tough because Red Guards are not easy to take out. And I'm not sure I'm leveled up enough to do it. Level 4, man. I mean, I'm an itty bitty little guy. Okay. Wonder whatever happened to Lydia anyway. Is she still hanging around here? I sent her home. She said she'd go home. I think this is her home. I don't see her. She might be sitting at the table here. Yeah, there she is. Just sitting there. What's up, Liddy? She ain't coming with me, though. Let's go down to prison. Nah, I don't want no followers. Dude, alright. You know, don't be talking to me. Alright, I gotta remember where this prison is, man. Is it through here? Oh no, no, I gotta go through the kitchen, downstairs. I'm in the wrong place altogether. Gotta go downstairs.
Another one.
Yeah, you know, kid, I'm about to tear your freaking little Peter off and throw it in the garbage. Yeah, it's over here somewhere. This is the Jarl's quarters? It's around here somewhere. I think I have to go into the Jarl's quarters to get there. Let's see here. No, it says that way. I'm in the Jarl's quarters right now. Down there. You know, it's not that hard to get to this place. I don't know why I can't freaking find it. Okay, go out this door. I'm back in here. It's downstairs. Oh, here it is. Dang it. I knew it was downstairs somewhere. Alright, where's the dude at? He's over around here somewhere. Hey, bro. Hey. There we go.
What are you looking at? You have a death wish then? If you know that name, you must know to meet him would be to meet your end. But it seems we both have needs, friend. Perhaps we can help each other out. I have dishonored my brothers by being captured, and so they have left me here. My life with the Alakir is over now. But I have no wish to die in this god's forsaken land. If I can be released from prison, I may start over. See to that, and I'll tell you what you want to know. 100 gold will secure my release. You can afford that, can't you?
Hell yeah.
I suppose you'd better hope you can, if you want the information. Get the money into the hands of one of these guards, and I'll tell you what you want to know.
Sure.
Because I was clumsy enough to be captured. Kamatu always says, we're supposed to be the best of the best. I wasn't.
So you're worth 100 clams, huh? And you just told me you ain't the best of the best?
Good day.
Yeah, well...
Stay out of trouble, Elf.
Hey, man, don't call me Elf. I'll pay his fine.
Convince him to stay out of the city while you're at it.
Come on, bro. Let him out. Well, I've just paid you. Let him out.
You buy my way out of here.
I just
and
did.
I'll tell you what you want to know.
Fine, very paid.
Well. Kamatu is west of Whiterun. It's an unassuming little cave called Swindler's Den. You realize if you set foot in there, you're never coming back out. They'll kill you. But that's your problem, not mine.
Guard! My fine's been paid, now set me free!
Okay, kill Kamatu. I guess that's my job. Thing about this Kamatu fellow is... I mean, he's a pretty even-headed guy. He gives me a break. I walk in there and it's like, you know, hey man, listen, this is how it is. This chick's done something. We're here to take her back. And that's our job. We're like cops. And, you know, if you want to help us out, cool. We would appreciate it. We'd rather not kill you. Because we have no real reason to. And, you know, he's like totally level-headed guy. And you don't want to... You actually have to initiate combat with this guy. He's not going to do it until you initiate it. And I don't like to initiate combat. Because normally, when that's the case... Well, I don't know. But I do want to see what the other side of this... The other side of this mission looks like. So... Yeah, man. Why do these decisions have to be so hard in this game? Anyway. Let's see what the map says. He's way over here. I got nothing even close. Western Watchtower is the closest I can come. So that's where we're gonna go. We're gonna start heading that direction. And I'll decide what I want to do. I would like to see the other side of this. I don't know if you can trust Red Guards. Because I haven't had enough experience with them. But they just come across as honest. I mean, it's like they say what they say what they mean. And they say it in a well-spoken manner, too. Logical. What are you doing, Giant? You stay right there. I have found this place, but I don't know why it's not showing up as being found. Oh, maybe I haven't. Maybe I haven't. No, I haven't. Not with this character. I'm gonna go ahead and discover it. There we go. And now let's keep on heading this way. Hopefully they'll leave me alone. I think you gotta actually initiate them. You gotta get them riled up. Couple of wolves over there. Try to go around them. It's unlikely I'll be able to. Couple of mammoths. Looks like the wolves left me alone. The giant over here, heading right towards his camp. But I'm gonna make a detour this way. Whatever is over there, it's showing up as bad guys. Great. Novice necromancers. Freaking losers. Pearl, necromancer robes, those aren't any good. I got some of those. You don't got nothing I want. Potion of haggling, you guys ain't got squat. Okay. Heading for Smuggler's Den. I think I was trying to get in here with Scrappy. Freaking giant. I'm right in the middle of his place. Ah! What is it? It's a wolf. Look at that giant hauling butt after me, man. Ain't cool. I don't think he's still after me. What we got here? Amethyst, silver amethyst ring. Okay. And this is the Shrine of Stindar. Anybody coming? No. Just make sure I'm not sick. I am. Don't know how I got sick, but I got rock joint. So, it's nice that this showed up. Whoops. 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 Okay, let's keep moving. Let's have five right here. And keep moving towards our objective. It looks like we're going to have just enough time to get there. And then this video will be over, so we'll go in. We'll discover it, and then we'll go in the next video. Because it's probably going to take a while. And I may get killed a lot. This is it. This is the one that Scrappy came across. I'll back off, so we can fight him in the next video. Alrighty, F5 right here. That's a really easy guy to take out. Anyway, so we're here at Smuggler's Den. We're going to go in there, and I think I'm going to choose to whale the dude this time, even though he's going to be... I don't like the whole idea of it, because he's going to be very philosophical and logical with me about what he's here for and what he's doing. And he just seems honest about it. But I do want to see what the other side of the coin is on this mission. You know, maybe she is telling the truth, but something with her story doesn't jive. I don't know what it is. Well, the fact that she said they've sent assassins after her. So, yeah. I don't know, man. It's hard to say. And, well, I'll just stop there. I can sit here and think about it forever, but I'm going to stop there. So, I'll see you in the next video.